out.
I'll only carry the good stuff. Just kidding. Oh, damn. I was starting to enjoy the conversation. Stroud Eklund set up shop here. That crystalline formation looks quite intriguing and valuable. The frost is starting to interfere with my instruments. To listen. Have something for me? Nice talking to you again. Back, eh? Glad to haul whatever you need. We should get a drink sometime. you're ready to die. Important or not, I'm ready to listen. Dropping off a few choice items. Hope we can talk later. Robots have come a long way since D'Vol pioneered the technology. It's exciting to think how they'll evolve in the future. Set aside anything useful and just leave the rest. I'd rather deal with robots than try and tangle with a Warmech. like an enormous geode. Crystalline formations like... Why this place was abandoned? I never understand.
I can't see!
Information you can get off of there. make sure you strip everything useful from that thing. Guess they ran away. Damn it! Geologically, this place is quite interesting. Make sure you clean that off before you stow it in your bag. never seen a single crystalline formation of that size. Well, take what we can.
Thank you. Well, what are you waiting for? Finish it. Because that's what we were hired to do. The pay was good, too. But the best part was getting to stick it to the people who turned their backs on us. Of course it is. We spent 20 years behind bars because our leaders got scared and called off our attack just when we had the battle won. And did the people of the Freestar Collective that we fought and died for come to our defense? No. They did nothing. Nothing! Ah. Well, now they can die, just like most of our unit did. I can't wait until you find out. Fine. I ain't feeling conversational anyway. Yeah. We've got a base, a good one, too. Spent months of my life getting that place up and running. As for where it is, you're going to have to figure that out on your own. You might not think so now, but it's likely to end up that way. How about I make this real simple for us both? I've got maybe a few weeks to live, and I ain't spending them behind bars. You want to put an end to me here and now? Then fine. Get it over with. Life's kicked me around enough as it is. But if you want to let me die on my own terms, then leave me in peace. Well, how about a test? Rangers are known to be handy with a gun. But here's a problem you'll have to solve with your brain instead. I've encrypted this slate. If you can crack it, you'll learn something useful. Now get out of here and leave me in peace.